Hey guys, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to tell if your budgie is sick. There are lots of illnesses out there, but I'm just going to be telling you the main signs. The first sign is that your budgie is not interested in things that he usually likes, like his favorite toy. If he's not playing with his favorite toy anymore, and he's not that active anymore, he may be sick. The second sign is that your parakeet may look all fluffy, not in the cute way, but until his eyes will be closed, his head will be stuck into his feathers, he won't be that active. The third sign is that your bird has no appetite, and sometimes he just sits staring at his food. It is really hard to know if your budgie is sick. That's why you should always look at your bird's droppings, because your bird's droppings usually tell a lot. If your bird's droppings are different from what they usually are, then you should see a doctor. Unless you changed their food, then it might be just the food. But if you didn't change their food, you should go to a vet. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you really enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Bye.